Good morning, everyone. Today we start new unit function. You already have studied this chapter in class 11 also, but in 11 you have studied function with the help of relation. A specific type of relation is said to be the function. But here we will do the independent definition of function. Just see, let A and B be two non-empty sets. Then a rule F is taken as rule. Then a rule F which associates to each x, which associate to each element x belongs to A. A unique element fx belongs to B. It's said to be a function from A to B, and it is denoted by f A to B. Here fx is called the image of x, and x is called pre-image of fx. For example, let A equal to minus 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, and B equal to 1, 4, 9, 16, 25. This example of function is pictorically denoted here. Let's see, in this figure, the image of minus 1 is 1, image of 1 is also 1, that of 2 is 4, 3 is 9, and 4 is 16. So 1 is image of minus 1 and 1, 4 is image of 2, 9 is image of 3, and 16 is image of 4. Each element of A corresponds to unique element in B, and therefore it is a function. Here,
start.
So f is function from A to B. Now, in function, there are two terms, image and pre-image. They are very important terms. Here is the list of images, and this is the list of pre-images. Here x are different values of x. In this example is are minus 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, and image of minus 1 is 1, that of 1 is 1, 2 is 4, 3 is 9, and 4 is 16. Same thing is written here. Image of minus 1 is given by f minus 1, that is 1. Image of 1 is also f1, that is 1. That of 2 is 4, 3 is 9, and 4 is 16. Conversely, pre-images of these elements, pre-image of 1 is minus 1 and 1. See here, pre-image of 1 and 1 is minus 1 and 1, that of 4 is 2, that of 9 is 3, 16 is 4, and 25 is nil. Means 25 have no pre-image in A. In this case, 25 is not the image of any element of A. So 25 have no pre-image in A. The next few more terms we have to discuss. They are domain, codomain, and range of a function. These three are also very important terms. To explain this one, we simply let us start. Let f A to B be a function from A to B. Then set A and set B are said to be the domain and codomain of the function. Here this one A is domain and complete set, the whole set B is codomain. The domain and codomain are very clear by the function only. And the term range is to be explained in different way. The range of the function, range f, is equal to fx, so that all x belongs to A. Fx such that all x belongs to A means collection of all the values of fx. Means, as we have taken the example, the elements of fx are 1, 4, 9 and 16. So, in range of the function, these are the elements 1, 4, 9 and 16. And in domain, the complete set A, the elements are, in the same example, elements are minus 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. And codomain, the complete set B, this is set A and this is set B. The elements of set B are 1, 4, 9, 16, 25. The complete set, the whole set B is the codomain. And the range are the only images. We collect the images like 1, 4, 9 and 16.